What's up, my Kiara babies? Welcome back to the channel. Y'all read that title. Y'all see, I'm about to do my first story time. So what I need y'all to do is give it a big thumbs up, hit that red subscribe button until it's gray, turn on the post notifications, and share this video, y'all. So it's gonna be like a story time slash mukbang because I got me some crab leg and potatoes. That's all I got, y'all. And I got me some sauce and me a little flavor water. And we gonna jump right into this story. Y'all read the title, like, oh my, I can't believe I'm gonna tell this story. But hold up, y'all, I think I left my scissors. Maybe I don't need them, but if I do, I don't. Hold up.
What
kind of
sweat?
Okay, babe. Anyway, y'all, I'm finna do, ain't nothing in here. I'm finna do a story time. Y'all read the time on how I thought I was pregnant when I was 18, y'all. Hold up, y'all, cause baby, they tripping, ain't nothing in here. But I thought, I was fresh out of high school. Like, I had just graduated in May, and I thought I was pregnant in June. Let me tell y'all how it went. It wasn't July. Ooh, this potato hot. Okay, so basically, me and my husband, we got together like literally a month, almost a month after. Well, probably like 2 weeks after I got out of high school or whatnot. And I'm trying to see. But basically, I ain't gonna say where we was, but cause I ain't gonna spill the location. But basically, I'm trying to be grown. You know how y'all get, y'all 18, y'all like, oh, I'm grown now. Ooh, we hot. And so we was at the location or whatever. So I told him, I told my husband, I'm like, I'll be back. I'm hungry to go take a shower. So my little hot tail. I'm gonna be honest, when I was younger like that, I wasn't really fast though. I won, cause I just won. But I was sneaking in. So I got out the shower. Mind y'all, he in the room now. He in the room. Don't know what's going on. I come out the shower. I come out the bathroom. Butter, ball, naked. Hold up, y'all, cause my crayons ain't coming out right. I come out the bathroom, butter ball naked. I ain't even dry off. And walk in the room. And y'all already know what happened. He's like, what the world? And okay. So that happened. Then, so after that, me and his sister, we still friends. But back then, I used to like, maybe I gotta do a story time to tell y'all how me and him got together. But I'm just gonna have to tell y'all this. Me and his sister were best friends, and I used to always spend night over his house. I'm going in. So that's how I know that's how we really just thought liking each other even more, because I used to spend out their house all the time. And it wasn't there like that, but anyway, so that night I spent the night at his house. So we went to his house. And y'all scared the kids because they just want a little woody potato. Hi, y'all. Anyway, I was in the bed, me and his sister was in the bed. And just so happened he texts my phone, y'all. Mind you, we 18 at the time, so let me keep going in, y'all understand. So he texts me, he was like, I got something to tell you. And I'm like, oh Lord, what is it? He said, I got something to tell you, I did something. No, he said, I got something to tell you. Me being me, that was our first time to really just going there. First thing came to my head, oh Lord, he done gave me something. He done gave me something. I was so scared, y'all. But then when it, so he was like, I can see it. He said, I'm nutter than you. So then I'm like, what?
That game.
I said that the first time came to my head. when you said you had to tell me something. And you know I told you that. Damn.
I had something to tell you. I couldn't pull out.
So, he told me he didn't pull out.
Right.
So, I'm 18. What's that mean? I'm 18, y'all. So I thought if somebody do that and you, boom, you pregnant. I got the crying, panicking.
Me too.
The next day, he all laid up on me, rubbing my son. I'm like, I was so scared, y'all, because
I already picked the day for the baby shower.
I was scared, y'all. I thought I was gone. Then I hadn't put it in my head because that's what I thought. I had put in my head, oh, I'm pregnant. Next thing you know, he go me. Thinking I'm sick. And I.
Mom, hey, I let you know she wanted to be.
No. It ain't that I wanted to. I just automatically thought. Like, you, believe it or not, if you put something in your head, you will start to believe it. And I just knew I was pregnant. Y'all was so scared. He was so happy. But then when I finally came on, I wasn't pregnant. And guess who was sad and mad?
Both of us, cause me after that.
he was like, no, I ain't never thought. I'm like, me want a baby? I did. Oh no. Yeah, but
the thought of how
he was like he was there. Like he was just gonna be there, honey. Like he was just gonna.
Yeah, man.
And look. Gonna be 10 years later. We got 3 married out here.
I'm saying.
But y'all, Kiara was scared. Y'all comment down below if when y'all was young, y'all thought if you had sex and they don't pull out, you automatically thought you were pregnant. Cause I did.
Yeah, I'm gonna say this before she end the video. She mad at me because she let it pull out and scared and everything, but the same time, you didn't tell me to put no cup on. I wouldn't fit you.
We was going together and he convinced me, y'all don't do this. Like, the relationship before him, I ain't never let nobody do that, like, without wearing. I don't know why I'm talking like that. Cause ain't no kids on my channel. Woo, that hurt. But I need to see a little. Woo, that hurt, y'all. Y'all, please subscribe to my channel. I know I ain't been dropping because I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I don't be having nothing to talk about. Y'all don't be really telling me what y'all want to see, so I had to try to sit down and really think about stuff to post. And I was sitting here bored, and I knew I was gonna make me some crab legs, so I decided to do a story time. But if y'all don't want this to be the last. Give me something to talk about, please. But that's the story time. I thought I was pregnant, y'all.
Yeah, and then she in the same boat now. Years later, she thinking she pregnant.
But so yeah. I think I'm pregnant right now.
Yeah, I think.
What you thinking for?
I know what I did.
It was gonna start. But we got 3 kids. Our son's gonna be 8 October 4th.
Mm-hmm.
The new baby, she's gonna be 4 in December. And the baby, she just turned 2. Who's gonna have some more? Not Kiara Marie.
Yeah, I can't even big family. I don't want a lot of kids.
Yeah, his mama had 8 kids. His daddy had 10. So I guess he thought he was gonna do that to me.
Play 18 kids, y'all.
Mm-mm. I couldn't do it, y'all. How many kids do y'all have or want? I don't know why.
Now let me tell y'all this now. Number one, kids are not something you might think you want at the time, but it's not something that you want to rush your life for. I'm gonna tell you that now.
Oh, we did it.
We did. We got cut out a lot of stuff out of our age. Yeah. A lot of our classmates stuff, nigga, they didn't have kids. We had kids at a young age.
Yep, and look, y'all, keep in mind, I thought I was pregnant when I was 18, but I ended up getting pregnant when I was 18, but when I found out I was pregnant, the next day I turned 19. So it was like months later. But I will say this though, I'm glad we got him out of the way. I am glad of it, cause baby, now we leaving. Time for us to really live.
All right.
Cause we had to, you know, grow up quick.
Mm-hmm.
But some of our, you know, classmates, they did not start off with the baby stage. But I mean, so we still got a baby. She too, but it ain't like, you know. Y'all see how he just came in here and took over and ate my stuff, now he finna go.
Yeah,
I need my scissors, cause I done just messed over these. Y'all, do y'all wanna see me do more mukbangs? If y'all do, don't just say yes. Comment, what can I mean, of course with the mukbang, I'm just gonna talk and eat, but I be needing some topics. Cause I got a lot of stories to tell, but I ain't gonna say all of it appropriate. Man, I know how to. Ooh, look at that, y'all. Big juicy one.
Look, y'all.
But we had to get a story time on our main channel on how we got together, how we met. I'm thinking about doing one on this channel for the ones that are not following our main channel. And if you're not following it, go ahead, click that link down below, and subscribe to Kiara and Quint TV, y'all.
All right, I don't know what you're missing.
See, what's today? In the next 2 weeks, I know I ain't been posting like that, but I'm gonna drop video back to back. Y'all ain't wanna miss it, though. It's a surprise I was telling y'all about.
Oh, well.
In October.
What's going on in October?
You know what's going on. Ooh.
How you do that?
Crack it from the middle.
Right here?
Yeah. Man, don't. You can't crack it out because you crack it out, pull it. Because if you crack it all the way, you're going to break the meat.
Oh,
but the big surprise. Oh, y'all got to see this. Like, baby, shine light. Let me do me a thumbnail.
Later,
alright. Sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
Babe, you are in the camera. Blocking my light.
I put all that right there. You.
You.
You ain't put none of that right there.
No, I don't mind in bone. Y'all gotta give me a ring light. Cool.
I ain't that much seafood now.
You did. Cause I'm gonna. Mm-hmm. I have but still gotta beat me. Baby, I might get up at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. Got short time to tell you, I'm gonna need a green light so I can have a good quality. Baby, you is dripping. But yeah, y'all, that pretty much it, cause somebody, he didn't just took over my video and I, you all in there just making?
You really?
You just missing my video. Oh.
Video ain't messed up.
Yeah, it is. You all in the video, smacking. All in the light.
So you ain't smacking. I heard you in the living room while playing GTA.
Mm-mm. You standing over the light. I'm finna see him right in there because he didn't miss my video. And I can't do it over because I done ate the food.
You can do it over. I hit you in the stomach. That'll be all right too.
Y'all drink these waters. Flavored water.
Well, you probably don't mind worry about him.
I done thought about doing ASMR mukbang. Y'all would cook me out if I do that, because I'll be smacking so hard. I'll be smacking so hard.
Y'all gotta see that.
Is this life with Kiara or is this life with Quint?
I know Kiara got Quint.
Huh?
I know Quint got Kiara. Yeah, I love him. My food gone.
Get off CD. Like, he didn't ate my stew. And he gone. Y'all. I don't like it. And he finna eat. I got him some hot wings and oven cooking. And he ate my stew. But do y'all want to see me do an ASMR mukbang? like I'm I, like I told y'all, the reason I really don't post much over here because y'all gotta tell me what to post, like what y'all wanna see. Ooh, I love seafood, y'all. But if y'all tell me what y'all really want to see, like some content, somebody did say they want to see a story time of how we met. So what I may do is I may do that tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that video, cause I'm probably gonna go on and do it tomorrow, and so y'all can, you know, get in the juicy details. But that pretty much wrap up the video. I'm so ready for the next 2 weeks to come on so I can drop these videos that I got for y'all, baby. Hey, I'm too excited. But like I said, that's the end of this video. If y'all enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. I need y'all to comment down below my Kiara babies. Some ideas, like what y'all wanna see? He done ate my potatoes. Bang! What's up, man? You ate all my potatoes.
Yeah. It's something in the water, you want it?
Yeah, we finna go. I'm finna go, but they wanna tell y'all, hey, come on. Tell Kiara, baby, hey.
Hi, Kiara, baby.
Tell them, hey. This Mar, I don't think I ever seen her. This is Amaria. She's 3.
This is about to be my birthday.
Yes, ma'am. And this is Harmony. Y'all see her in the TikTok video with the little jellyfish, jelly fruits. But that's the end of this video.
Y'all can have a deal with me.
If y'all want to see videos with the kids, like, y'all just comment, honey. Y'all just don't know, baby. Your girl will bring this content to y'all, period. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video, my Kiara.
So.
That ain't